Ja. Okay. Yeah. Let me give you this password, okay then? You got my code, haven't you? You've got my login. You've got my login code. Yeah. Yes, the one. Yeah. 91. Tango Alpha Delta 9. What do you need to access now? Any other platforms? So this program is returning up to 50% a month. What's the worst return we've had? Just for people listening in, you know, is do you know what I mean? Yeah, monthly, yeah. Yeah, on average up to 40% plus. But we haven't hit 50% yet. 40% is a cutoff. We had more than 50% last week, on February, last month. Yeah. So if you put a, if you put $10,000 in, that's $15,000 out, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. That's right. You're correct.
Yeah. $1,000 in, $1,500 out.
Yeah, that's right. This is the real.
Yeah.
Real money. Okay, let me just close it down.
And you can withdraw the whole amount in one go, basically. Yeah, but if you yeah, if you would yeah, but you could. With what I'm saying is, they're not tiny money up, like a lot of other programs, other places. You put $1,000 in, and they keep all of the money for 3, 4, 6 months, don't they?
That's it. Compound. I get it. Compound, and they make the profit for compounding amount. I'm just going for my Kaizen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, submit. Close. I'm going to install the portfolio management system into your server line. Like that. Set. Open. Here we go. There now. Move on this. Let's see. This is a 3.9 new version. Can you see that?
3.9, yeah, 3.8 earlier. Yeah. When do they update them versions? Every when? Every week? Every month? Now and again?
No, because when they update, it automatically get updated on the system.
Yeah.
But particularly that day, it wasn't updated. That's what it couldn't catch. You know, we couldn't download the new version. What's the lot size you want to put? We've got £1,000. Can I put 50p per pip?
What's the average risk take on this?
Actually, for the forex trading, the rule is like, you know, 1%. That means 10p a pip.
Yeah, 1%. Yeah.
Yeah, 1%.
So you want to trade on a 5% risk, yeah? Is that what you did? Is that what most people are doing?
Yes. Actually, in fact, if you ask me, I'll put more than that.
All right.
Yeah, so 50p will be because you can just to check the system for yourself. You can just start with 50. I'll put 0.5.
Okay. Okay, that's done, isn't it?
Yeah, it's done now. It's auto. You can connect with nowhere. Once you connect to all the trades, you can see this here.
Say again.
Once it's connected, you'll see all the trades will be dropped here.
Yeah.
The bottom key. Yeah, that is not connected yet. It will be connected.
How long does it take to connect normally?
It depends on 1 minute, 2 minutes, something like that.
A couple of minutes. So you were saying that what's the worst ROI on return has been every month? 10%, 20% a month? Is that the worst scenario? 5%?
Which one?
On this?
What do you mean, the loss?
No, not the losses. The worst return. So there's been no losses.
No losses. If you go back to his history, trading history, which I have seen the link, which is in my FX book.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I got Dean. I got a guy called Dean on this. Come on to my call, and He's saying be careful with these robots. He's had awful experiences with them. But yeah, I've had the same, Dean. I've had bad experiences with robots, but I've got to be honest with you.
Yeah, this is a robot. That's what the thing is.
Yeah, I've had, but I've,
yeah.
I haven't seen anything like this. Sorry, Dean. This is not, I've confused everyone. Sorry about this. I'm going, this is not a robot. This is a top. This is a professional trader trading. And he duplicates the trade onto our platform automatically. So this is a manual trader with years of experience. But basically, we've got a carbon copy of his MetaTrader platform. So wherever he trades, it duplicates onto our platforms. And it's been up to 40% return a month. That's 10% a week. So I've never seen anything like that before, that's for sure. So I'm gonna give this a go with £1,000 and see what happens. I'll probably top it up to about 5 grand. Go from there. How much have you put in, Sergeant?
I've just put it down. If you do you want to go back to my account? Can I open my account? I just started
Yeah.
with £2,000 at the beginning. Then after, I just put
Yeah, log into your account here. Can you log into your account here?
yeah, of course. Can I just do you want to come into my computer? Just this one is leave for
Yeah,
leave it.
leave this one go. Leave this set itself up. This is my obviously this is my platform. Bossy, I need your team. I need your login for TeamViewers. All right.
Yeah. That's right.
Let's log on to TeamViewer then. Hold on. Right, what's your ID? Partner ID?
252
Yeah.
081
I got it. Yeah. What's your password?
77
Double seven. Yeah.
U4 umbrella.
Sorry?
U4 umbrella.
Yeah.
Echo.
Which one?
Echo, E4
Oh, Echo,
Echo,
yeah.
Q4 Quebec.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Do you want to see the Echo which I have connected yesterday? No, that's what that's we just close it down. We don't need this one. Okay, let me just take this one.
Yeah, get rid of that Skype thing in the background, yeah.
I'm just going to click this one. This person here. Here we go. Can you see that pin was executed last night? Can you see that date?
Right, is this your account or one of your new signups?
One of my client account.
When you a new account? When did it start? A new account? Let me just
Last
hold on. Let me just blow this up. Hold on.
Midnight.
Right, 28th of March. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, last night. Yeah.
Last night, midnight, I connected.
And he
can
put.
You
he deposited £1,000. Is that right?
Yeah, thousand. Yes.
£1,000 in.
So far, overnight, £99. Can you see that?
And he's up 99. He's up £99 overnight. Then, he's up 10% overnight. How many trades are still live trading? How many completed?
Seven.
Seven. No, how many? There's three, four, five, six. There's seven. Are these seven trades still live, or are there any of them closed?
It's seven trades are live because
the seven trades are still live from last night.
Yeah. Because this trade was running from a few times, but because when she joined, automatically the system copied. Yesterday price, last night price at the particular time. From that time onwards till now, based on the movement of a market, this much profit has been made.
Yeah, so why doesn't he close out these trades? Are they £31 in profit? There's two trades, all these
no,
trades. In...
But he will close it because the people who only joined, their entry price, he will be waiting for that time to.
What I'm trying to say is it a certain cut-off point? Like he's 10% up here since last night, so that's a 10% return.
He doesn't close like that. He just closes to where he maximum. That's how it is. So if you have catch this trade a week ago, then probably you will make more money than this person.
And what has he got his risk set at 0.04? That's 40 pence a pip, is that right?
40 pence a pip, that's right. Just doesn't want to go for 40 interest.
Well, that's incredible. If okay, 10% overnight, but on average 40% a month. That's incredible.
This is true, and let me just close and I'll just show you.
Too good to be true. In fact, it's one of those too good to be true things.
Too good to be true, and this is what I'm about. That's what I was. I'm into this, having my everything. This is incredible. Even I won't make much money on my real business. You know that.
Yeah.
Let me close it down. I'm just going to go for another account, which I connected. Can you see that?
Yeah, log in, yeah? This is a different account now, is it?
Yeah, different account, exactly. Can you see that?
This is another new account, 27th of March, is that right?
Yeah, 27th of March, yesterday evening.
So are these the same set? These are the same seven trades live right now, am I right?
Exactly, that's right.
So it's a replica, but it's a carbon copy, basically.
Exactly. Whatever trades on Visa system, whoever joins PMS through PMS, it will copy that based on the current price at the point of the market.
So he's put £1,000 in last night at 10 o'clock last night, 27th of March. And he's 10% up in 24 hours. He's £1,101.57 up. Well, he's £101 up over in 24 hours. That's incredible.
Exactly. I'll just show you his account history, okay? Can you see the account history? When he deposited the money.
Yeah, I can see it, yeah. 27th of March, yeah. £1,000 last night, yeah.
This is a trade. So this is all connected after you, actually, you know? So absolutely working, no problem with the connections. So everything is up and running perfectly. So then let me go back to my account now.
Yeah, your account was a lot bigger, wasn't it? Yeah. Yeah, you start on the 27th of February, is that right?
No, because history is a good back.
All right, sorry, yeah.
22nd
of February, yeah. Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, you put £2,000 into start, is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
And then you topped it up with another. You topped it up with another 6,000 on the 3rd of March. That was that's £8,000 you put in, is that right?
Yeah.
Well, 8,107 actually there, as you can see, 8,107. And you're 3,500 up profit.
Exactly.
So that's nearly 50% return.
Nearly 50%.
In less than when did you start? 21st of February. Well, five weeks then. 5 weeks, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. 22nd, except weekends, you know. If you calculate the day, working days, less than 20 days.
Yeah.
Nearly 20 days, yeah.
That's incredible, that is, isn't it? A 50% return in 4 to 5 weeks.
Yeah.
Passively, and that's without recruiting.
See, of course, this is what it is. And this is the beauty of the thinking, because this is not a robot or computer. This is a real trader.
This is a real trader. This is not a robot, no, that's right. What about stop losses? Does he put any stop losses in, or does he just play it by year, day by day?
Stop losses, you can say he's handling that. So we don't need to worry about that. You know,
no, but does he put stop losses in the trader? Does he put them in himself manually?
Yeah, he will put the stop losses sometimes. Sometimes he won't put the stop loss. If he has ended to close it down early with the stop loss, he will close it down.
Yeah.
With the profit. That's it. So people don't need to worry about the stop losses or entry prices or closing prices.
Yeah, because you're only trading with 1% or 2% or even 5% of your money anyway, aren't you?
To risk management, you can do it as you want.
Yeah.
Not a problem at all. You can choose 10 PAP if you have a small £1,000 account. If you have, you know, 50 PAP, if you have £10,000 account, you can put £5 PAP or £10 PAP. Up to you. It's all about you are taking a risk. It's no control of either.
Yeah. I got to be honest, I'd be more than happy to stick about 10 grand into this because at least 10 grand. Because the other thing is, you can pay this on a credit card as well, can't you?
So
credit card in for the account is and they are not holding your money, are they? The broker's holding your money, is that right?
Broker's holding your money.
Yeah, so your money's safe.
Money.
Yeah.
Yeah. And also you can go with any broker you want.
Any broker you want,
UK broker. You don't need to go for a web page.
Yeah.
You know? So
this is a complete no brainer basically because you know, nobody can run off with your money and it's just it's fairly low risk thinking of it, and you can, you know, you only trade in a couple of percent of your money.
Yeah. And you always make sure that your account is not blowing.
Mm.
So,
yeah. And you can make a shed full of money through recruiting as well, can you? Building a team, can you?
Yeah, this is the one set of income, only this is the one. See, if you see the recruiting, so amazing.
Yeah.
Transition plan. So, shall we check your account? What's the status, Andrew?
Yeah, login, go on in, yeah. All right, you want me to log back in, didn't you?
Yeah.
Hold on. Can you end this?
Just let me close it down. Here
you go. Right, you want my password, don't you?
Yes, please.
Yeah, 91 TAD9. Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not connecting. I think you quit your TeamViewer, did you?
Hold on, let's set up again. Let's set another one up. Should be. It's all ready to go.
Yeah, but it keeps showing that we couldn't again.
Let me quit and reset, okay?
Yeah, reset, please.
Okay, here we go. Same number, okay?
Yeah.
New password 655.
655.
X for X-ray, C for Charlie, Z for Zulu. It hasn't connected, is it?
Yeah, it's not connected. What I'm going to do, I'm going to let you connect in my server. So basically, you can connect yourself. We just quit from the system now. Let me go this back 1 minute. otherwise there may be some technical error. Then if it doesn't go through, what we do, we tomorrow morning, let me close it down.
Well, just leave it like this for tomorrow, it's not a problem.
No, no, it's all right. Just I just want to be done with this, trying it so long, you see. Okay, let me just put this in there. It's my computer. Computer, yes.
What I'm going to do, right, I'm going to...
I'm going to let you do it in my... Because, you know, I think probably you have some problem with sometimes this one.
Okay.
I'm suspect so. That's why let me quit this one. Okay. Now you come into my computer. I'll let you do in your own. Okay?
Hold on, Melissa, so you want me to log in using my username and password into your server?
Then you can do it. See, maybe this not yours. The your one is this one. Okay, let me quit the one. You can come to my one, right? Okay. Right. So you take my password and.
Yeah. Go on.
252.
Yeah.
Extreme. 9.
Yeah.
U for umbrella.
Yeah.
41 X-ray. All right. Now, I'm gonna add. Can you see that? I'm gonna click the plus sign now. Okay. I'm gonna add.
Okay. Yeah, what I'm going to do here, right, is, you need my username and password now, don't you?
Yeah, but then after you can, later on, I can just...
Yeah, I'm going to have to go into my email slot now. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just end it, I'm going to end this recording and, I'll upload this to YouTube for now until I get my account up and running. So for everyone that's, listening to this call right now, I may be back later, or I'll just upload this to YouTube with the added on bit at the end here when I'm actually going to connect my account, so and see how that goes. So just bear with me, okay? I'll just catch up with everyone later. Just 2 seconds.